picking it up. I'm loving, I'm living, I'm picking it up. I'm picking it up. Picking it up. Loving, I'm living, so we turn it up. Yeah, we turn it.
Guys, it's Chloe and Abby, and today is my vlog. It's Abby, and this is Atlanta day 3/beach day 1. I guess you know. And I'm here with Elle. I'm not dressed yet. I'm in my pajamas still. If you can't tell, but we are gonna go to my grandma's house and maybe go to Target to get my jumpsuit. I found this really cute jumpsuit at Target, and I also found this really cute, like, bathing suit top.
And I'm keeping so this line, kid.
And then we already had breakfast, but yeah, I'll see you guys. Late, we're about to leave Ellie's suitcases. We're gonna go to my grandma's house for her assisted living, and then we're gonna leave straight from there. Go to South Carolina, and I have a knot in my hair. But yeah, I'm super excited for the beach. And I also got a slime kit at Target, and I want to make it in the car, but my mom won't let me. If I do, I will definitely do a. They're fixing stuff downstairs with the counters. I will definitely do a making slime in the car video. But yeah, it's like super loud. Just go back with my grandma's, and we are at Starbucks. And I was playing the piano. I'll probably put that video in there. I was playing at her assisted living. I was playing.
Yeah,
was that first one the triple mocha? And then right? Now
we're on
our way to the beach. Yeah, that's it. And I'm gonna pay a grande triple mocha double blended. I'd rather pay with my yeah. With my I don't know if I get points if you pay through that. I know I'm cringy, don't judge me. Okay, so we're on the highway, and so if you didn't know, Georgia just passed the law. Well, yesterday was the first day that the law would put action that you're not allowed
to. Okay, I was on the screen.
Oh, that's 8. Two more, yeah. I'll tell you what we're counting. Anyways, if you didn't know that in Georgia now you're not allowed to, like, be on your phone, and you're not allowed to have it in your lap. Like you're literally not allowed to touch your phone at all when you're driving. Like, you can't have it in your lap, you can't have it in your hands, you can't have it on your ear.
Wait, look at that one.
Oh, he's good. I've seen it a few times. Anyways, we're counting because we're trying to find 10 people.
I saw something in the
car. Oh, that's 9. We need one more. So we're trying to find 10 people who are on their phones, even though it's a law, you're not supposed to be on your phone. And we have found 9 people. We need one more. And yeah, we're trying to, like, look out. Well, we're looking at her side because you can see cars out of her side. I can't see. There's no one on my side. But dang, that's like a lot of people, like 9 people. Okay, so we have about 2 hours until we get to South Carolina. Hell, on that island. Oh, I'm so hoping that there's a knot in my hair. Oh my god. And I'm sorry, I haven't recorded like the past 3 hours, but I've been tired. There's Ellie playing Roblox. Roblox is cringy. It's very cringy. But I did make some slime in the car with this guava juice slime kit almost in my hair. And it's that little one right there that's like rolling around a little ball. And I scented a garlic scent, and the garlic scent smells horrible. Oh my gosh. It does not smell good at all. Anyway, so there's Ellie. Behind Ellie.
Oh, okay.
And we got some Chick-fil-A for lunch. I need to. When are we going to the outlets, Mom? Can we go shopping tonight? No, I'm kidding. I don't care. I have something in my teeth, and it's not.
not going away.
So,
okay. Anyway, story time. We're an hour and a half away from the beach, and we just stopped at the gas station. And we went to the gas station and got these really giant popsicles. Like, compared to, so my face pretty big. This is like as long as my face.
Let me see your popsicle.
So I didn't take a picture. And I got some like Zots, because I love Zots. And this is a Jolly Rancher. And I will get back to you guys when we like get to the beach or something. I don't know.
Girl, anything I could do just to make you feel alright.
Okay, guys, so we're in Hilton Head Island, and I'm at my grandparents' house with my grandpa and my
dudes.
What'd you say?
What?
What'd you say?
It's like a mansion.
It's a nice mansion, but you gotta keep it clean. I'm at my grandparents' house, and Barry, don't say it on a vlog. And I'll get back to you guys later. Okay, so we're about to go for a vlog. And yeah, I look really stupid recording, but thank you, whatever. This is my grandpa. So my mom's in their room. Our room's upstairs. I will show you our room later, but we're gonna go for a walk. We just had dinner. We had this some sort of salad, and the dressing was amazing. My Didi made it homemade. And yeah, I will stay in the back door. Okay, guys, if you can't tell, I'm in my pajamas. We got back from the walk about 2 hours ago. I've kind of been like, I ate like a snack, and I've kind of been watching YouTube and laying in our bed. In my sister's bed. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe, guys. And yeah.